Once again, Stafford lost the ball, got it back. But he sacked at the 44, and obviously they have to go for it. You mentioned the clock. Once you get down to 2.5 minutes, if you're out of timeouts, the game is over. A block pressure, and Stafford tripped. And when he tripped, he lost his balance, he lost his vision down the field.